mi idziemy.
Alright guys, two things happened. The Marathras, that army that I was terrified of, they came, they saw, they conquered Satara. Now they have their capital back, they destroyed my church school, and they're on the run. Out of here. Can I leave this place now? Yeah. I'll upgrade. Fair. To be blunt, I don't know what to do. I suppose this front is still the strongest. So I will send these guys down to Barar. And can I leave you alone yet? Yeah, you're cool with it. You guys go and get Kolkata. I'll consolidate so I can get a general. Good. That's big, bad, and scary. Meanwhile, these guys are working their way down. I'll probably send them to the southern, the southwest front, if that's what you want to call it now, because that's where I'm getting my ass kicked the most. Hydrogen is discovered. Awesome. About damn time. So I liked having Satara. It was a nice big old place where I could recruit quickly. But now I don't have it. What is on the itinerary for the rest of this turn? Well, let's see. First, I gotta build here. Magistrate. Church school. Peasant farms. And I'll give you cobbled roads. Look at what I'm doing for you. I will get you victory, destroy, as I learned. Yeah, you can can stay. You're gonna have to go. Church school. What is this? No. You're going. Toronto is coming on its way. Or maybe not. Something strange just happened. Probably that I'm at war. Detroit. I'm able to move a couple people, I guess. First, I will consolidate. It's a long and boring process. Yes, I know. Hate it. Cool. Let's see who I can move. Good enough. What are you doing, Brits? Oh, fuck. I forgot about these guys. So, I'll just recruit. Damn it! Fuck me in the ass. Oh my god. Why did I do that? Get back there. Forgot that these guys are gonna be coming down through Lower Peninsula over here. And in Montagnes Magistrate. Down 38.8%. Really? Not a whole lot of people live there, I guess. How's this Army of the South coming? Huron Wyandotte has two territories, and the Iroquois have one, because I underestimated their strength, yada yada yada. So, next turn I will rebuild in Algonquin, and then maybe take over Iroquois. Could happen, never know. You, on the other hand, must go back and defend. pissed off and angry for nearly 2 turns. Get over there. Actually, they're not very good at all. Look at that. When you actually look at it, it's not 10, it's 4. More like 2.5. What am I even doing with them? Just disband. Jeez. Exempt you. You've proved to be angry. We've got Norway. You guys don't get exempt anymore, sorry. You've got church schools. Trondheim. Seminary. Seminary. Two seminaries. Three is overkill. And you've got this. Alsace-Lorraine. Next turn, we'll upgrade South Italy, and then move on to France, and maybe take Cayuga, and maybe defend Michigan, and see what the heck is gonna happen in India. Damn. I'm really making a lot of videos, aren't I? Well, whatever. See you later, guys. This is Pebble Fort, signing off.